I can remember sitting on the wall when him and Bobby came back in 1966 and that silver ghost Rolls Royce drove through the town, and there was even bigger crowds than today. And as far as people in Ashton were concerned, the Charlton brothers won the World Cup and that was it.
Never changed one bit. And I mean, over the years, he's always back and walking up and down the streets and what have you. And if he saw you, it was, "Hiya, kid, how are you doing?" And never changed. Just an ordinary good lad.